Tama ba ako mali? Yes. Pagdating ninyo ng kolehiyo, meron ulit kayong subject na entrepreneurship. Depende sa kurso na kukunin ninyo. Okay? Ngayon, dito naman, feasibility study naman. Pero there are school that separate ang entrepreneur sa subject na feasibility. Okay? Well, depende sa eskwelahan at sa curriculum na meron ka. Well, the difference between the business plan and the feasibility study, in business plan, you're going to propose a business plan for the future business. Okay, ina-anticipate mo na ganito, ganyan, 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 ganyan. Until you come up, okay, or applying that into reality, okay, that's a business plan that you, ano, do, okay?